Hey guys, welcome to Cook with Nancy. Today I'm going to show you guys a delicious and crispy popcorn recipe made out of bread. That's correct, we are making a caramel bread popcorn. If you're new to my channel, welcome. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button right now so that way you don't miss on upcoming videos. Here I have three slices of bread, white bread. I'm going to first cut them into strips. And here I'm cutting them into small strips, so you can actually cut any size that you prefer. Medium, small, large. Now I'm going to go ahead and cut them into small cubes as well. Now again, the size is totally up to you. Once you finish cutting them, these are the cubes that I've cut. It's not too big, not too small. It's the right perfect size. Here I have a skillet on a medium low heat. I'm going to go ahead and toast them until it's nice and golden brown and nice and crispy. Now it might take around 5 to 6 minutes. And once you see it's nice and golden brown and crispy, transfer this into a plate. You can hear how crispy the bread is. Now we're going to set this aside while we're preparing the caramel sauce. Here in a pan, we are going to cook this on a low flame throughout the process. I'm adding 4 tablespoons sugar, 1 tablespoon water. Go ahead and mix them until it's well incorporated and make sure it slightly turns golden brown. And we are going to add 1.5 tablespoon butter. To this, I'm adding 3 tablespoon milk. Go ahead and mix them well until it all comes together. At this point, you want to make sure it turns nice and golden brown, deep caramel brown. It's going to take around 5 to 8 minutes, anywhere between this timing. Now, as you can see, nicely turned little brown. I'm going to make it more deep brown. As you can see, the caramel sauce has come together very, very beautifully. Now, I'm going to show you guys the consistency. It's not too runny, not too thick. At this point, I'm going to turn off the heat. I'm going to add the bread cubes. Go ahead and mix them well and turn off your heat. Once the bread is nicely coated with the caramel sauce, we are going to transfer this into a flat surface and let it cool down completely. Make sure you don't work on this when it is very hot. You might burn your fingers. Now you can transfer this into a bowl and serve them for any game night, any movie night. It's a great recipe, very simple, just few ingredients, and you have this popcorn recipe at home. If you have any leftover bread, this is a great recipe. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If you have any questions, let me know. I will see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care guys. Bye.